you're getting better all the time and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, fucker, dance, man, he never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really only you and Mary.
What's up, guys? I Wanted here to bring you a non-user requested review on the K2. I think this gun is amazing. I am actually going to do what Sexy Beast did in his beta, if that's what you want to call it. I will grade it, give it its 5-star categories, and I'll give it my grade. Alright. So, let's start off. Power. Power on this gun. I think it's a pretty strong gun. I'm going to have to give that a 4 out of 5. Maneuverability. I think this gun is, from looking at it in my hand, I say that's exactly the same size. Well, not exactly, but around the same size as the M4. And you pretty much run the same speed as you do with the M4, so I'm going to have to give that a 3 out of 5. Accuracy. Now, this gun, I think, is really, really accurate. I think it's, you know, pretty amazing when it comes to accuracy. That's my opinion. So, I'm going to have to give it a 4. Enough said. Let's see. Rate of fire. Rate of fire. This gun, personally, shoots pretty quickly, but, it's not the fastest, which means you won't run out of ammo too quick, which is definitely a good thing. You know, there's a lot of things that you want a really good rate of fire, and then there's some guns that you want a average rate of fire. Average would be, you know, for average ammo, which this gun has a 30 out of 90. So I'm going to have to give rate of fire and ammo both 3 out of 5s because they're both average. Okay, so totaled up, that is a 7, 11, 14, 17 out of 25, which is, I believe, a 70%, somewhere around there. So that's the score that it gets from the 5-star categories. I'm gonna go ahead and give this gun a B, because, this gun is just so damn epic, you know? You can own people with it, you know, long range. It's really a truly amazing gun. It's really fun to use. There's two ways you can get it. Crates, I think it's in the Anaconda Advanced crate, and you can just buy it when you become a sergeant. Oh, and on an unrelated note, I would like to give a shout out to my good friend Rick, his IGN. Right there. So guys, please comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll see you later. Bye.